Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can download anything from torrent for absolutely free, like any movies or TV series or games that you would like to download. You can just download it without any subscription from torrents. So firstly, for that you need a torrent software to download all your torrents. uTorrent is the best. It's very easy to use and it's absolutely free. So for that you need to go to your Chrome and type uTorrent. And from download from the first link, it's the official link. You go down and here is the version that I use. There is also a beta version, but I do not prefer that. Here it is downloaded. So you can just download it. It's very easy to download. I already have it, so I will move on to the next step. Second, you need a VPN. If you want to search torrents, there will be a lot of ads and also somebody can track your location, and torrents are banned in India, so you need a VPN. I prefer TouchVPN. It's just a simple extension to your browser and you don't need any subscriptions. It's very easy. It does not completely hide your location. It just blocks ads and also somewhat hide your location. So just add extension and pin it here, so it will be added. So you just add the extension. Next, you have many choices, like I want to connect it to United States, so just tap and connect. Now you are connected. So now that you have your extension, next you need a torrent website. So there are many torrent websites. I will link it in the description, but mostly which I use is this. It is very handy because it has everything under one link. Like it has movie torrents, it has anime torrents, it has games, it has documentaries, applications, anything, music that you want. It has everything. So you just go and search it. Like we will search the Falcon and the Winter Soldier. Next, you have to click on the link that you want to download. Always see for seeders, that has the most seeders, like how many people have successfully downloaded it. It will show you here. And also look for the uploader. When you start using torrent, you will start to recognize some of the uploaders, and you can always download from the uploader that you trust. Or you can see the comments, like it has here 5 comments, so I will see the comments. If anything is wrong with the torrent, people will just tell you in the comments. So here it does not have any negative comments, so I go ahead and download it. You can download it any of the 4 ways, but to use uTorrent you have to do magnet download. It will show you a pop-up to go to uTorrent, so you just click open uTorrent, and here it will take some time and it will show you all the files that are going to be downloaded. And you can also save it in anything that you want on your computer. So here is the torrent. If you don't want any extra file, you can just unclick it and you start the download. You can also see files, what files are taking how much space, and you can also see the information, how much time is remaining, everything. The download has started. The speed will depend on the torrent from which you are downloading, like the uploader, and it will show you how much time it will take. Once your torrent is fully downloaded, it will show you like this seeding. You can just click on the torrent and open the folder, and here is the file that you have downloaded. I will show you it fully works. It is Falcon and Winter Soldier episode 1, and it's full HD like you see. So here is one way that you can download your files from torrent using uTorrent. But if you don't want to do all this, like download a VPN and search torrent sites, you can also go to Telegram. So here you just go and search for the movie that you are looking for, like the Falcon and the Winter Soldier. It will show you all the channels that are containing this movie or series. You can go to any of them. Once you start using it, you will recognize all the channels. You can also join the channel if you want. Here is the drive link. Here are all the sizes that you want in, and it has many channels like Netflix oriented channels. It will all show you all the series on Netflix. It will update you. So here are the two ways that I know you can download movies and stuff. So if this video helps you, then like it and also share it with your friends who don't know how to download. So that's it for this video. Thank you.